Hi and welcome to my YouTube channel. Yes.
Oh, yeah!
So, andito ako ngayon sa lugar ng aking pamangkin, kay Meme. And I decided na dalawin ko ang aking mga apo. Oh. Si Elijah at si Guido. Kaya samahan niyo ako. So that's my apo, Elijah. My God. Elijah, pwedeng papasok? Nakita niyo gano'n siya kalaki, ladies and gentlemen. Laki-laki niya. Ilang taong ka na?
I'm 14. Turning 15.
Oh, turning 15. Halika. So, eto kami. Dinadalaw ko siya. It's been a while. Kailan tayo huling nagkita?
Christmas
last year, yeah, no? Kasi when we did this vlog, no? With your mommy too, yeah. Di ba? So, uupo muna kami, ladies and gentlemen. Ayan. Elijah. 14. Mag-15 na siya ngayon taon na to. Di ba? So, how are you? How's school? Yun, unahin ko yung school. How's school?
It's okay naman. I've been working hard na. This is actually my last week. It's my exams are ready. Tapos, actually, gonna have like, you know, parang goodbye party. Tapos, yeah, I'm done na.
Awesome. Diyos ko pa nagsasalita siya, parang, di ba? Parang, nasaan napunta ang panahon? Ang laki-laki na ng apo ko. And then, so, online pa rin? Online,
yeah,
pa rin?
Online.
Kailan kayo mag-physical, mag-face-to-face?
Sabi daw ng teachers ko, maybe next school year, or this coming one, sorry. So it's gonna be hybrid. 3 days natin lang face-to-face, and then 2 days of online.
So yun yung sabihin ng hybrid?
Yeah, so it's still online. Pero it's gonna be face-to-face, so for me, I feel like that's gonna be better.
Okay, so, baby pa rin ang tawag ko, no? Kasi syempre, lahat naman sila, baby ko. Lahat ng mga pamangkin ko, mga apo ko, baby ko. So, baby, anong bukod sa school, anong pinagkakabalahan mo? Meron tayong sumasaling aso! Ladies and gentlemen! Hayaan natin siyang kumahol lang on the, ano? Anong pinagkakabalahan? Anong sports?
Oh, basketball. I love playing basketball. It's like my favorite sport.
Basketball?
Yeah.
Ano pa?
Well, that's it kasi whenever, kasi nga after school, gusto kong maging actor. My mom said na I'm gonna finish high school, then that's it.
Anong grade ka na ba ngayon?
Grade 8.
Grade 8. Yeah. Tapos pag natapos ang high school, grade ano yun?
It's like
grade 12. Sa high school?
Yeah.
Okay. So, syempre, medyo nangangalay si Lolo. Pwede bang ikaw ang umanod yan? So, ganyan naman para at least nasa background naman ang aking apo. Ayan, di ba? Nangangalay si Lolo. Ayan, o. Nangangalay. Anyway, next question. May girlfriend ka na?
No. Wala pa.
Oo. Yeah. Wala ko daw. Look at the camera. O, tinawa ba?
Hindi. Wala ko.
Yung totoo. You can tell Lolo Mel.
I don't have anyone yet.
May napupusuan ka na ba?
Not really. Not now. Not at the moment.
Not at the moment?
Yeah.
Hindi pa. Papayag ba si Mama?
I think so. Sana.
Oh, 'di ba? Tingnan natin pero syempre, 'di ba? Studies first.
Yeah,
'di ba? Okay. Sinabi mo you want to be an actor.
Yeah.
Aww.
What?
Bagay. Kasi syempre, you know, pwede mo susundan mo ba ang yapak ng Tita Maria mo, ng
actually,
mama mo,
mom ko,
Tito Mel mo. Diba? Si Lolo Willie mo.
No.
So, actually,
kasi ano siya, ano, game show. Parang show, host.
So, more on ano, sa mama mo?
Yeah, more on my mom talaga.
Kasi syempre si your mom, you know, sa totoo lang, not that she's my niece, no, and that she's family, pero your mom, para sa akin, is one of the premier actress we have in the Philippines. Premiado. Meaning, kasi whenever your mom acts, you know, it's quality.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Since, hindi naman nangangalan ni sila.
And then, I just lost one.
Since gusto mong mag-artista, Siyempre, si Lolo Mel, you know, I'm an acting coach.
Yeah, you told me many times.
Yeah. So, ang pangako ko sa'yo is, kapag ka maayos na, I mean, you're good to go before going into that business, no? Mag-aano kita, I'll give you workshop. Wow! Kasi siyempre, gusto ko pagka sumaba ka na, meron kang bala.
Aww.
You know, kasi yeah, syempre, kasi baby, you know, parang, you know, in the industry, it's not easy, 'di ba? Lalo na syempre, lalo na ngayon, it requires talent. So, gusto ko kapag ka nandoon ka na, kapag sumabak ka na, gusto ko yung ay, 'di ba?
Yeah.
The likes of your mama, 'di ba? The likes of Tito Mel, 'di ba? O your papa, diba?
Diba?
Tapos, Elijah, ano, kamusta kayo ni... Siyempre, hindi pa ako nakakapasok kay, sa loob, no? Kay Gido. How's Gideon?
He's...
Gusto ko yung... tama, parang gremlins, diba? Let me hold it for you.
Ano siya? He's a different breed.
Diba siya? Aso!
He's very, very, energetic, yeah. He always runs around, screams. He tries to communicate, but he can't get there, so of course he can't understand him. But yeah, that's his way of communicating, and shouting, and pointing.
Okay.
Pero, he's a really sweet guy.
Kid.
He's a really sweet baby naman.
Oh.
And he's really cute, especially when he's when he's calm, especially when he's calm, he's just gonna hug you or something like that. So yun, I'm happy that I'm his brother. I just hope na hindi siya ganun ka malikot.
Oh no!
Baby pa kasi, pero alam mo, nung last time magkakasama tayo, di ba? Alam mo si Gido, sa totoo lang, sobrang ang cute-cute niya. Tapos makalolo Mel din.
Yeah, he's always attached kasi whenever he gets used to a person. So, yeah, when at the Christmas party when we were there, yeah, he kept wanting to hug you and me. Yeah, he wanted Lolo Mel to carry him. And I was like, ooh.
Okay.
But yeah, I feel like he's gonna grow up to be a good kid naman kasi nga my mom.
Yeah.
And you know, also naman that he has men in his life na din. Because you know, I grew up with Sila Princess, Mama Beck, and my mom. So yun, parang now that he has Papa Joe M and me, you know, he has guys to help him in his life when he grows up. Yun, I'm happy that I'm part of it.
Yay!
Yeah, of course.
Diba? So, how kamusta naman kayo ng mama mo?
We're good. Our relationship, strengthened then kasi nga, just me and her for a month. And parang me helping her out, me helping her with my brother and the responsibilities in the house. For me, I feel like I got closer to my mom, especially now. And now at my age, of course. And parang I feel good. And me and my mom are okay. Same as usual.
Totoo bang 14 ka lang? Parang, you know, when I talk to you, ang advanced naman, I'm so proud of you.
Aww.
I'm so proud of you. Your thinking, the way you talk, the way you handle situations na pag na the way you're telling me right now. Aba, iba mga Gen Z ngayon nakatulad nito, 'di ba? You're considered a Gen Z, 'di ba?
Yeah.
Yeah, 'di ba? Tapos, okay, hawakan mo ulit ito. Bago natin kitain si Gideon, what about TikTok? Ano-anong mga ano mo? Kailangan malaman ng mga Meltics dito na they have to follow. Kailangan ma-follow nyo tong apo ko.
Okay, for one, my TikTok is ZeloX0. So if you guys wanna follow, it will be in the description naman.
Yes,
ZeloX0.
Okay. Yun. What about Instagram?
Yung Instagram ko private, so I can't really share it. It's only with family, I follow you for yun. Only that.
Okay.
Bawal muna.
Meron bang, what about Facebook? Private
no.
Din?
Actually, the only platforms I have of social media are Instagram and TikTok, but my TikTok is the only one that's public, so if you want to follow that, yeah, I told you the link.
Okay, so yun ang mga latest ngayon sa aking ako. Ano ako? Kumaga parang na-overwhelmed ako kasi iba din ang mga ano ngayon with prop. I mean, iba ang mga Gen Z ngayon with him. It's kind of advanced and sobra ako natutuwa sa aking pamangkin na kay Meme. Proud ako sa kanya. Diba? Kasi bukod sa maganda yung ano niya, yung gustong mangyari, and he's okay. Look, diba? Not for anything. Proud naman ako. Proud ako sa kanya. Kaya halika na, puntahan na natin yung isa kong apo, si Gideon. So, pupuntahan na namin si Gideon.
Hello!
With Mami Meme. Dear Mama Meme. Just me po. Elijah, pwede bang hawakan mo muna to, be? Kasi syempre, kailangan...
Lolo!
Opo ko. Say hi!
Hi, everybody!
Hi!
Hi, Mama! Basketball, no?
Kiss. And wow. Si Meme.
Hello!
Bumisita ako. Meme, di ba?
Yes, ang tagal na namin kinakakita si Tito Ben.
Yan na nga eh. Kamusta? Kamusta ang pag-aalaga kay Gideon?
Ito, I think baka sa mga pawis yun.
Ayun lang.
Ito mo na dyan, bakit?
Ito, dito tayo.
Mata natin yung aso.
Ayan, Meme. Ang ganda ng background dito. Look. Usus.
Hi, Tito Man. Look at naman us. Picture ganun.
Usus. Ayan, nagbe-baby talk
so,
na siya.
So, gusto ko lang sabihin sa inyo na dalawa na ang nabibigay kong apo kay Tito Man. Last na yan.
So, ayun, yun lang mga ano, mga Meltics, 'di ba? Dinalo ko lang.
Hi, mga Meltics.
Yes. Dinalo ko lang aking apo. Ayun, ang mga apo. Kaya magkakaroon kami ngayon ng quality time.
Oh, yeah.
'Di ba? So, oy naman.
Smile ka nga ulit.
Oy,
beautiful eyes. Beautiful
eyes. Hey,
smart.
I love you.
Thank you, Thank you naman, Tito Mel. Lolo Mel, sa pagbisita sa aso.
Oh, ayan na. So, maglaro na kami. Oh, wait lang. Ayan, tingnan natin. Oh. Where?
Oh, soccer daw kayo. Soccer daw, Tito Mel.
Yan, ang galing, ang galing. Again. Kick. Throw.
Oh,
go to mama.
Kick ni mama.
Oh, throw. Oh, kick. Wow. Pag-ano mo na kami ha, lolo and the apo time. Elijah, thank you. Say yes. Thank you for being with me on my channel.
Yes. Hi sa inyo mga Meltics. Thank you for supporting my tito all the time.
Yes, of course, mga Meltics. Syempre, Dear Mama Meme.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Dear Mama Meme. Of course, under Meryl Soriano dahil meron din kaming The Curious.
Oo nga. Dire-diretso yun eh, right?
Oo. As much as we can shoot, go lang ng go.
Yep. Ano yung mga may expect sa The Curious 2 pa?
Actually, yung The Curious 2 is really about bonding lang talaga namin. So, new things, kung meron mga science experiments. Ito yung The Curious 3!
Gusto ko yun!
Ito yung pinaka-curious ngayon. Curious din yung aso, sombra.
Anyway, thank you. I'll see you soon.
Yes, don't forget ha, to subscribe to us. Yeah. And then, of course, to support Tito Mel sa lahat ng kanyang mga endeavors. Kaya, we love you guys sa pag-support ni Tito Mel.
Gideon!
Oh, yan sige din. My God, ayaw niya talaga
and
tumigil. And ano?
Babay na si Gideon.
Oh, babay na daw.
Gideon, say bye. Say bye bye.
Say bye bye.
Say bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Smile na, smile. Ay, yan ang to. Smile na, smile.
Nagkikil ako.
Bombom. Bombom na naman, bombom.
Bye bye, mga Meltics. See you.
Bye bye.